Hello everybody! This is a new series of 4GM. This is SmackDown for Survivor's 9. As you can see, career mode. So let's get started. I picked who I want to be. And actually, I'll do a couple videos of this, and then I think this is it for SmackDown for Survivor's 9 for a while, or at least till like tonight maybe or something. I don't know. I was going to use all these badges to record stuff from this game, but it went back to full again, so I don't know. I feel like recording some Lego Star Wars, so I don't know. I'm just on a big kick for this game right now. And you know who I picked? Yes, it's between Edge and Jeff Hardy, so let's see. Who did I pick? No, I didn't pick Jeff Hardy. I picked Jeff. I'm gonna customize the rosters just in case. Actually, I should have really waited till I unlock some more stuff. But we can always have them later, I guess. Not many people in this game, actually. SmackDown a lot more, because SmackDown was awesome, like in 2008. It was like the best. And my cat's at the door again. We'll put Snitsky in. We'll put him on ECW just to give them an extra person. We'll put Tony. We'll put Tony on SmackDown. You will start on the United States Championship path. Now I think that's because I'm a SmackDown superstar. If I was a Raw superstar, I'd start with no. And this year the United States Championship is on Raw. So I don't know. I just know it was still on SmackDown. Yeah, it was still on SmackDown here. Okay. I don't play this game forever, so I kind of forget how to get the stars. So I have to face Carlito, then Tony, then Shelton Benjamin, then Umaga, and then the United States Champion, whoever that will be. So, actually, we'll do one or two matches in this video, so, Start match, status, durability. I haven't played this game in a while. Health, that's good. Okay. Fan favorite, okay, that it matches a dog's finger. Okay. Let's go. First we'll save. Just so it's done. I wonder if we can go back to fix the roster after we do more road dress moves. If not, then oh well. I got enough superstars, I think. Current path, okay. So let's get started, shall we? This can get really hard if I'm wrong. It's a singles match. Dang. Oh yeah, after a bit we get to shoot some matches. I'm not going to do entrances in this. KO Camille, give up on. Rope break. DQ. Off. It's a no disqualification match, let's do it. Nope, right now, okay. There. No disqualification match against Carlito. So that should be good for me. Actually, I'm gonna enjoy this. I'm only doing probably two or three parts today, maybe only this one.
There's the bell, man. Ouch. Here we go.
That was unexpected. No. No. Come on, let me up, you cheap. Okay. Leg drop. And I didn't even do a superstar spotlight on him yet. I'll do it still, but yeah, it's kind of worthless actually.
Folks, we'll be staying with this match.
Oh, I didn't know he had that move. I was just playing at him like 2 minutes ago. Basically, you have to do your signatures, finishers, like use, like just do epic stuff to get what you need. 5 stars. I'm gonna try with 5 stars, which means this might be a long match. This is why I kind of don't like this mode. I do, but don't. So I'm gonna do both signatures, both finishers. Okay, that should probably give me 5 stars. Okay. I think you might have to put them through a match. I don't know. I want 4 or 5. It has to be a long match too. I think. You have to beat them up a lot, so.
That'll get you some attention. Devastating. Just a devastating net breaking.
No, we're not doing that signature, we're doing this one.
What an impact.
I love this. Watch. Woo!
Bam! Look at the elevation, what an incredible drop kick.
No, I didn't want that.
These superstars have proven time and again that they're willing and able to go the distance. Well, you don't get too far in this business if you're not. That's for sure, partner. There's always someone right behind you. Ready
Come
to
on.
Take you if you can't keep up.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, the punch connects.
What's he got here? I didn't check the tip. Oh, same pain splash?
What a beautiful diving cross body. He's going for the pin!
Oh wow, I got the steps.
I talked to these superstars before the match, and I've never seen competitors more fired up. They're ready to get
it. Oh, I hate that muscle.
He's putting that weapon to good use here.
I'm only probably going to do no disqualification matches in these, because it's easier that way. Oh, right on the steps, if it was style level 13, that would have hurt.
The man, the daredevil, pure and simple. Have you ever seen another superstar put his body on the line like, here's the pin?
Here's this one.
And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Here we go, let's do this signature too. Sorry if I'm a little bit quiet. No, I didn't want that. I didn't know you could do that anyway, whatever.
Describe me the point of the elbow to the opponent. There's a super.
No!
These top row moves are risky. There's the cover.
We're not running this time. Here we go. Whisper the win! Oh, snap! I didn't even play as Edge. I just chose Jeff to have Jeff after I played as him.
What a sickening sight as the opponent crashed to the mat. What a wicked neck breaker.
Oh, snow!
A textbook reversal.
Help! Oh, 2 birds again on the battery. Oh, we're 8, like 9 minutes in. This would be the only match in this video then. And let's do this, bam! That has got to be like the most painful move ever. If wrestling was real. If wrestling was real. Monkey flip, yes! I already love this game then. Oh, I do already love this game. Here comes the twist of fate, this awful twist of fate in this game. Look! Backwards twist of fate that he like never did. He might have done it like some in his early years, but that's all. Besides that, I don't think he's used it any time lately. Oh, I did it! Nice. We always could use some springboard moves.
Look at any other sport in the world, and you won't find a single athlete that can.
Check it.
We're definitely seeing the toll this very physical matchup has taken on the participants. I've got to believe this one won't last much longer. A vicious stuff.
Let's do it.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Swanton bomb.
Look at this. I swear.
That's my new strategy, I guess. I didn't know I could do that. Run against him, throw him there. That better be a 5-star match. Or like 4 at least. Because I beat him up a lot. Like, come on, you guys know I beat him up a lot. I beat him with the steps, the barbed wire, 2x4. I just beat him with normal moves. I did 2 signatures, 2 finishers. Let's just skip it. Continue. Oh, I almost fell. I almost biffed it right into my desk thing. Gone for 3, 4. Yes, I got 5 stars. That's how you do it. Yes, my skill's going up. That means my overall went up by 2 already. Holy, I got a lot of technical there. I got a gold medal, continued pain, photo op, squash match, suit of armor. Yeah, squash match, he didn't do much. Cut the wire, sit in the corner, mucha lucha, a little pick-me-up, unpredictable offense, whippersnapper. Wow, that's a lot. I'm doing good. Now I'm recovering my health because a little bit went down because he did get some damage on me, mostly from in person. So, I think I can say right there that was pretty awesome. I'll be right back.